However, we need help getting all of them over there to come sit as well.
Pointed at, you're gonna say E. So ready?
Ooh.
E.
And you're right. Naturally, you're going to be ah. Ah. Ready?
Ah.
All right. Ready? And.
E.
No.
So
here we are. So get ready for this. Ready? And.
Ooh.
Ee.
Ooh.
Ee. I've got it.
You know where this is.
Please. You need a proper conductor. All right, ready? Now, when I point you, you shall say your vowel. Ready?
Pay attention.
Ooh. Ee. Ooh.
Totally what we were going to
do. You're our rule girl.
All right. So we're going to be watching a.
We gotta try again.
All right. So we're going to be watching a.
Didn't you say a strumpet would sound? Trumpet. My lords and ladies, I bid you welcome. Now, I was going to tell you a tale of romance and comedy set in the woods on a magical summer evening. But it appears that somebody beat me to it. It's pretty good. But it could use a little something. So, without further ado, we will present this tale told by William Shakespeare, whoever he is, with fabulous new embellishments by yours truly.
A Midsummer Night's Musical.
Wandering through
Warring parties.
trouble when they first eyed me. Ooh, I see this arguing is so bourgeoisie.
Lion, bear, wolf, or bull, a meddling monkey or vizier. She shall pursue it to the soul of the lost. There I take the charm from off the side, shall bring her up at age of me.
If they could see me shine, up there is Mr. Moon.
The men would get romantic and the ladies swoon. I'd be the lover's moon of everyone's dreams, with a smile so wide that I'd almost be. Oh, I'd light up that stage. I'd be the main event. The crowd would raise a toast and say I'm heaven sent. What an actor he's divine. They'd all repeat it if the crowd could see me shine.
Don't. All right, now, Princess Flip, the bellows mender.
Here, Peter Quince.
You. What? Joplin, please be the lady that Pyramus loves.
Let me not play a woman's role. I have a band coming in.
Oh, it's a nice
one, too. Oh, let me play Thisbe, too. If they could see me cry with two patient girls, they'd all be agreeing as my tail unquills. I'd be the saddest Thisbe they'd ever seen, decked out in heels and draped in drag like a queen. The men would pine for me as soon as I am here, and when I finally die, they'll shed a manly tear. What a tragedy they'll sigh. You couldn't read it.
That raven for a dove.
so slay.
So strong.
Bum, bum, bum.
It says prepare to be waylaid.
Choose a
look at him and bazinga!
Oh! Ba-boom! Ba-boom! Ba-boom!
Instant chemically induced attraction.
Oh, I gotta tell you folks, seriously, this has got to be Shakespeare's kinkiest couple, Titania and Roboto.
Very good. Die! discipline. It hurts so bad. The pain is terrible. Mama! Mama, I'm coming home! Mama! I'm coming home! Mama! Oh! Ooh! Ah! Ah! Yeah!
Ah! What are you doing after children?
Ah! Ooh! Oh! 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 Oh, children don't watch her! Die! 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 Die!
Thank you. Thank you.